All right, then for this example, it says describe the transformations for the parent function f of x equals the absolute value of x. All right, so our original function looks something like this. It was a nice v that went up at a slope of 1 over 1 and down 1 over 1. So how did I go from this to this? Well, first of all, we moved it to the right 3. And then reflected it down. So those were our two transformations. Shifted right 3 and reflected down. And there you go.